teachers and my dear friends. Someone rightly said, God cannot be everywhere, so He created Mother. Today I am going to recite a small poem, My Mother, to show my love and gratitude to her. Hope you all enjoy it. My mother kept a garden, the garden of the heart. She planted all the good things that gave my life its start. She turned me to the sunshine and showed me how to dream. She taught me all things very fine and gave me self-esteem. And when the winds and year came, she protected me enough, but not too much, because